Today we are going to discuss about how to construct the parabola. I will read the problem. Draw a parabola when the distance of focus from the directrix is equal to 40 mm. Okay. Now we are starting. First you have to draw a vertical line. Draw a vertical line. This line is construction line, so using a continuous thin line and denoted A and B. This line is denoted by directrix. Then you have to draw one axis line. Horizontal line. This line is denoted the axis line. This is C. Then we are going to fixing the focus point. Our problem, the focus is 40 mm. The given focus is 40 mm. Now fix the focus point C to C is the center. Note the distance from C to 40 mm. Is a focus. The focus length is 40 mm. The length of the focus is 40 mm. CF equal to 40 mm. Now fixing the D, this is a vertex line. The eccentricity value of parabola is equal to 1. So E equal to 1. FT by DC also is equal to 1. The focus point F equal to 40, 40 divided by 2 is 20 mm, is equal to 20 mm. Now fix the vertex line. From C. This line is denoted D. The distance D to F 20 mm and also C to D also 20 mm. Now measure the distance C to F. C to F, cut the arc from F to this vertex line. Note this point. This point is denoted G and G1. Now try our nucleus in line. Join the C to G1. Join the point C to C1. This line also comes second line using a continuous thick line. Then now join C to G. After draw this inclination line, now after the vertex line, divided into equal portions, and here divided into 10 amount. This is a construction line using a continuous thin line. And also draw a vertical line from each division. Now have to measure the distance from 1 to 1 dash, the distance from 1 to 1 dash. The F is a focus, F is a focus is a center point, and cut the arc, the line 1 to 1 dash. We will repeat again. Now we are going to measure the distance 1 to 1 dash. The focus is the center, and cut the arc 1 dash arc 1 line. And second step, we have to measure the distance from 2 to 2 dash. F is the center, and cut the arc the line 2 to 2 dash. The next step, we have to measure the distance from 3 to 3 dash, focus is the center, cut the arc, the line 3 to 3 dash. Next step, measure the value 4 to 4 dash, the focus is center, cut the arc, the line 4 to 4 dash. Now measure the distance from 5 to 5 dash. Focus is the center. Cut the arc, the line 5 to 5 dash. Now measure the distance 6 to 6 dash. Your focus is the center. Cut the arc, the line 6 to 6 dash. Now the measure the distance 7 to 7 dash, and focus is the center, and cut the arc, the line 7 dash. How the point is to happen, this is 1 1, this point is 1 1 dash, this 2 1, 2 1 dash, 3 1, 3 1 dash, and 4 1, 4 1 dash. This point is 5 1, 5 1 dash, 6 1, 6 1 dash, 7 1. Now going to join these points to draw a smooth curve. The curve is object line, which is a continuous thick line. The curve is an object line. So we are drawing a continuous thick line. The curve on the object line. This is our parabola. Then you have to draw the tangent and normal of parabola at any point. Tangent and normal line of the parabola at any point. You now fix the point. You have fixed this point. This point is denoted P. Now join the point P and F. It is also construction line. Draw a continuous thin line. The PF is a center. The PF is a center and F is a, the PS is a baseline, F is a center. PF is baseline, F is a center. BF is a baseline, F is a center, and mark them 90 degrees. This is done with 90 degrees cut from the directrix line. This point is denoted by Q. Now join the point P and Q. It is an object line, so you are using a continuous thick line. Draw a point P and Q. It is a tangent line. It is the tangent line for parabola. And next we have to draw the normal line. The QP is a baseline. QP is baseline, P is a center, and mark 1, 90 degree. to join this 90 degree line to P. This line is denoted by N. It is a normal line. Okay, now we are complete our parabola, given parabola, the directrix is equal to 40 mm. Okay, thank you for watching this video.